It's now tradition to launch a smaller and cheaper version of a flagship smartphone, and in keeping with this, HTC has introduced the One Mini 2. It follows on from the original HTC One Mini, and is a smaller, cheaper, and cut-down version of the new M8. As such, you can pick it up for a mid-range price of around £350 on a SIM-free basis. The HTC One Mini 2 looks and feels like the flagship M8. It's smaller in size and lighter, but slightly thicker. Importantly, it retains the premium feel thanks to that brushed metal casing, although there is a thin plastic strip so the metal doesn't quite reach round to the front. Not only is the screen smaller on the One Mini 2, at 4.5 inches, the resolution is lower too. Although the display looks good with the pixel density matching the iPhone 5S, you can get this on budget phones like the Moto G now. A typical set of mid-range specs didn't yield the best benchmark results, but the phone is no slouch in everyday use. Wireless specs are fairly decent, although the Wi-Fi isn't the latest 11ac standard, and the infrared blaster from the M8 is missing. It does have the Boomsound front-facing speakers though. There's just a 16GB model of the handset, so you'll just have to choose which colour you want. Furthermore, there's a microSD card slot for adding an extra 128GB of storage. Instead of an ultra-pixel camera, HTC has gone for a regular 13MP shooter, which is capable of full HD video. In good light, photos are good enough, but they simply don't exhibit the sort of sharp detail you'd expect at this higher resolution. Video is a little disappointing too, with a lack of detail. Unlike the M8, there's no depth sensing second lens, so you don't get any of the wacky focus effects here. The One Mini 2 comes with Android KitKat and Sense 6.0, so anyone upgrading from an older HTC smartphone will have to get accustomed to on-screen buttons. Sense 6 is clean, stylish, and easy to use. It includes Blink Feed, but you can remove this if it's not your cup of tea. The M8's motion launch gestures are nowhere to be seen, so you can't double tap to wake the screen or use other clever gestures. You can customize things with themes and change settings like the system font though. Battery life is on a par with most of the latest Android handsets, which is to say that it easily lasts a day. Lighter users will probably find themselves lasting a second day too. The HTC One Mini 2 is one of the better examples of a mid-ranged version of a flagship smartphone. It has the same premium feel as the M8, with only a few downgrades, namely a lower res screen and no duo camera or IR blaster. The camera is a little disappointing, but good performance and software balance things out. We award 4 stars and our recommended award.